I'm in the process of trying to clear this type of pigmentation. Now my face, it used to be worse than this. I went through it bad, but I was still confident. I still am confident. I'm very pretty. I know I am, and this ain't gonna stop me, but it will be a plus if it can just clear, okay? When I'm stressed out, like very stressed, it shows in my face. Like my face will let it be known. She's stressed. Can you see it? So I've heard a lot of good things about this product that I want to try, and it's this oil. I have read and seen a lot of good things about this particular oil, and I've seen it in certain ingredients, especially natural ingredients. So I said I want to give it a try and see how it works for my skin. Hey y'all, so first things first, ignore the water in my hair. I had just washed my hair this day. But here I'm just smelling the product for you guys. It doesn't smell bad, but I could go without it. Anyway, the formula was not sticky. The oil. I don't like doing voiceovers, like, so annoying. But I'm just rubbing it in. Didn't smell bad. I had a good night's sleep. My face was not sticking to my pillow, and all was well. So here we are at day 7, and at this point I'm just like, I really don't want to put this stuff on my skin. I just wanted to go to bed this day. I was tired, but I was like, I know I have to do it because I said I was going to do it. But I'm just rubbing it in, not letting a droplet touch my face. So I'm just rubbing it in, caring for my skin, making sure that I give myself a deep massage on my face, and getting ready to go to bed. Okay, so at this point, I'm just like, this stuff ain't working for my face. I wasted my money. It's not giving what it's supposed to give. But I'm going to still do it. I'm going to still work with it, see how it's going. But looking back at this footage, it does look like it did something to my skin. But y'all let me know. Does it look... Does it look different from day 1 to now? Y'all let me know in the comments below. So ignore a little fro. But yeah, at this point, I'm just like, yeah, this stuff ain't working for me. I was having a bad week this week, and my face broke out, and that's just how it's looking. I'm blabbering at this point, but y'all let me know how it look at this point. And here we are at the last week, the last day I'm using this oil. Let me know if you see a difference, but I hope you enjoyed this video. Very short for my usual videos, but I didn't want it to be too blabbery. I didn't want to talk through it. I mean, even though I am doing a voiceover, but y'all let me know down in the comments. I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a good day.